The Will of D is one of the biggest mysteries in all of One Piece, but what if I told you that Oda is getting ready to reveal it to us very, very soon? Now, yes, you guys heard me right. Oda is getting ready to reveal the Will of D to us. In case you guys have been living underneath the rock, you guys would not know that One Piece is reaching endgame. Yes, One Piece is in its final series. It's in its final moments of the series, and we do know that Oda, he confirmed that's going to be over within the next 5 years, so it's not really going to be over anytime soon, but for One Piece standards, that means it's going to be over pretty soon. But no, in all seriousness, we do know that the big things like the Will of D, One Piece, and the Void Century have all been teased recently, and I believe that the Will of D will be the first thing out of all these monumental things to be revealed because of its relationship to Luffy and all of the other hyped up Will of D characters. And speaking of the Will of D characters, we gotta discuss the meaning, because I believe that the meaning is the will of the devil, aka the man who created devil fruits. Now, we do know that devil fruits, they are obviously the biggest thing in the One Piece world when it comes to power besides Haki, and I also do believe that it has a connection to him being the first enemy of the world government, obviously, because we do know that the world government, they really like to basically keep you locked up or basically kill you if you have any of the secrets. We saw what they tried to do with Robin and everybody else, and we do know that the world government, once you basically leave them, which I believe that the creator of the devil fruits, aka the man who is the maker of the Will of D, did, once you do leave the Marines, you are basically looked at as an enemy, basically like how Aokiji was looked at. So I do believe that is one of the main reasons why they didn't paint him out to be an enemy of the world government. And as the creator of the devil fruit, he knows all the hidden powers like awakening and all the other spooky abilities that we don't even know about, because we do know that Doffy, he hinted that devil fruits can do way more than what Luffy even thought they could do. And we know that most of the members of Roger crew, they didn't even have a devil fruit, and that's why I believe they laughed at the One Piece, because they couldn't really use it and they had no use for them. For example, we know that Roger, Rayleigh, basically all the top tiers, they did not have devil fruits whatsoever. In fact, the only one who could really use it, Buggy, we know that he was sick with the plot device no jutsu. But no, in all seriousness, I actually did like how they handled it, having Buggy and Shake staying back and not knowing the One Piece. But we do know that Roger's crew, they did not have devil fruits. That's why they couldn't really use the One Piece fully, and that's why I believe that they were forced to laugh. And also believe this is the reason for Blackbeard collecting devil fruits. Yes, Marshall D. Teach wants to collect devil fruits because he knows that you need it in order to complete the true meaning of One Piece. And it hints at what Whitebeard said, because Whitebeard said that the person who was waiting for him, he was not waiting for Blackbeard. So I believe that that person is the creator of the Will of D, the originator of the D clan, the person who made the devil fruits, the first enemy of the world government. You guys gotta think, this person is more iconic than the Pirate King. Like, we've seen how much of a ruckus the Pirate King has caused for the One Piece world, but the person who made the Will of D, the first natural enemy of the world government, this guy is even spookier than Roger, Luffy, or anybody else who's going to become the future Pirate King. But we do know that the Will of D is connected to the devil and the One Piece, and I do believe that the One Piece, it has the truth about the Will of D, and in order to actually fully experience the One Piece, you need to have a fruit in order to enjoy its true value. And that's why we're starting to see all these pirates with fruits showing up, and that's why we're starting to see people like Blackbeard trying to gain as much power as they can before they went and obtained the One Piece. Comment what you guys see down below, subscribe if you haven't. Peace out.